One woman's yes to Christ helped found a great work of the church, the Servants of Mary. Rather than have the poor and the sick suffer alone, these courageous sisters and their founder faced dangers, persecutions, and made sacrifices to care for them, seeing in each person they served Christ Himself. Light of Soledad.